what is up? Hosting here, and today me and my buddies, we are all going camping and hunting and a little bit of riding. So yeah, hey, y'all got your Bluetooth on?
Yep.
Alrighty, let's get on the roll. Keep the wheel rolling, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah. Yes, sir.
Who's leading?
Oh, my bad. You had a fly on.
Dude in the black Dodge shirt. The second gen. He knows where he's going. I don't know where the fuck I'm going, but...
I got no idea.
No idea.
Hold on. Y'all might have to go ahead without me.
I have no idea where we're going.
Can you drop back there?
I'll tell you, it's up Ratton Pat. Like Ratton Canyon, but it's
I think you're the only one that knows where the hell you're going.
Well, if y'all want to go get gas...
I don't know where I'm going, so I'm just pulling out.
You guys wanna go grab gas real quick?
Sure. Fill up.
Fucking dip.
I'm gonna follow the wannabe Cummins.
I'm all pretty much good on my thing, but.
I mean, I guess we'll head to.
I wanna go grab the beer real quick.
Let's head to a good gas station. This gas station right here is kind of, you know.
Yeah.
Yeah, I can go grab some more beer.
Alrighty. I'm not pulling out anybody. This camper's huge.
Yeah, how are you gonna fit in there?
I guess all of us. There's enough room to sleep.
I can always sleep in my truck.
I don't think I'd be too comfortable.
There should be enough room in that big ass camp.
It's a toy hauler, so.
Yeah, it's a toy hauler. There's enough room.
Oh, yeah, man. I can't wait. I can't wait to kill some deer.
I'm hoping to bag two big bucks while we're out there.
Yeah, man.
I already bought the tag.
Bag on. I already had a bird. Bag on.
Alrighty, I fixed the diff on my truck. I'm on my way. One of the pinion gears slipped.
Go ahead and just hear them wait.
Sandy Shore gas station.
Yeah,
we're filling up right now.
Alrighty, I'll be there in a second.
Well, at least I am.
Yeah, I was trying to get in, but big boy over here at the 40-footer just had to block all the pumps.
My bad.
No, he's the one to be Cummins, you know, that oil leak that he has.
Yeah, I know, man. I think he's the biggest one around town, you know?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, even though he's a wannabe.
Yes, sir.
Well, come on,
I got to put more oil in the motor.
I'm ready if y'all are. But you gotta get your oil in your motor. What, you keep about, what, 2 jugs of that stuff in your truck?
Yep.
You guys grab jerry cans for all your stuff, too?
Yeah.
Yeah, I have one.
Yeah.
I grabbed, like, 2 or 3.
So see, what I like about these new Dodges now, you know, you don't need to pop your tow mirrors out to see where you're going.
I can see perfectly fine on this one, man.
Well, yeah, yours is sticking out. Mine are folded in. I still can see around this daggone camper.
Maybe I want to be a moose, man.
Well, I want to kill a moose.
Well, you ain't killing my moose.
Second gen, Toby.
Look at him. Look at him over there. He's already putting oil in his motor.
Of course he is. I mean, he leaks, what, about 5 quarts every mile?
God, how is his truck not blowing up yet, man?
It's a Dodge.
I'm good.
Yeah, true.
Tranny ain't dropped it.
Alright.
He's
following.
Tranny ain't.
Well, we're following the little 20 foot.
Yeah, wide turns.
Got swing
boys.
Wide in that toy hauler.
I'll let you go first, wannabe.
Oh, you.
Yeah, you want to get oil leaked all over you?
Way too.
That's okay, man. I'll fly past him on the way there.
His motor's gonna blow up because he's gonna try to pass you.
I ain't hauling nothing.
You try and fucking pass me and shoot your damn tires out. Be like fucking John Wick shooting throughout the side of the mirror.
Alrighty, so we made it to the spot. You know, the old second gen had the tranny fall, so. We had the fire all set up, camper set up, and everything. I mean, we've had a blast tonight. Time to, we probably should go catch ourselves some dinner.
God.
Yeah, let's fucking go
catch
some dinner.
These chairs are hurting my ass. Could you got some more comfortable ones? Like, shit.
Hey, I just pulled these things out of Total Trucks, man, and I've totaled in the past few years. I can't drive.
I thought, don't you total like every truck that you have?
Of course yeah. I do. I mean, if you're wearing Pit Vipers, you have to full send. It's the Pit Viper law.
True.
I'm too broke to afford them.
That or you're just too stupid to fucking drive. Wait a minute. We let you haul the camper up here. How the fuck didn't you wreck that thing?
Because it's a camper.
Oh, that means he's going to do it on the way back. Oh, crap.
I care about that camper more than anything.
Better let him drive that Ep4 gen, the white one over there. Maybe he'll build
him. He's not touching my fucking truck.
It says the one who just totaled their truck.
Who?
Hey.
You.
Me? I didn't total it.
Not you, Snowboy.
Oh, I didn't total it.
You okay.
I ain't the one driving the second gen.
Let's go.
If y'all don't shut the fuck up, I'm
going to
put a cap on all y'all's ass.
You
want to
fucking bet?
Make sure y'all stay away from them fire, y'all idiots.
I think you're the one that's an idiot.
You're the one that put the chairs so damn close.
Hey, I moved them back for y'all.
it took you that long to set up some fucking chairs?
Yeah, now I can unload all these dang
vehicles.
Well, you know what I'm going to do. Don't want to get in that one. Come on now.
Hang on, gotta unload this side by side.
Alright, boys, I got my AR and my rifle, so.
My stuff's put in the back of this four wheeler.
Thanks for almost running me over, man.
No, you're welcome.
I really appreciate it, buddy.
You are very welcome there, bud.
Y'all have any good hunting spots out back here? This is the first time I camped here.
Must be nice to have headlights.
My headlights are pretty bark. They're pretty bright, these daggone headlights.
I don't have a Can-Am. Oh, wait, you do.
Uh-oh. I thought the Can-Am dude was talking.
Hmm?
Oh, boy.
Where the hell are we going?
I have no
idea. I'm taking it. Are we going down the truck first?
Okay, who's leading?
I'm behind the four-wheeler.
There's two poles in the group.
Well, I didn't know y'all were following me. Shit.
Well, I don't even know where the hell you
were. None of us do. So, who's behind me in the white Razor?
Me. I'm behind you in the white Razor.
Man,
ooh. There's a deer.
Hmm.
Where?
Damn it.
Oh, he right there. He popped over the hill.
Shit.
Crap, and I can't get my gun out of the place. Crap.
Where the fuck are y'all?
You guys drove right past him.
Dude, we fucking really?
Oh, back here. They're back here. Back here.
And he came over this hill.
We done startled him.
Did you drop him?
No, he's gone.
No, we couldn't get a shot.
Ooh, is he right there? No. Make sure you look in these lakes. They really like chilling there.
I hit a bird. You want to grab that bird?
Hell no.
No?
I just ran him over again.
Yeah, did you see him? I hit him at the front of my fucking...
Holy
man, you
shit.
Gotta stop in the middle of the road, man.
Where in the world are all these deer at?
Hit him.
That's what I got. I was reading on that terror. Ooh.
Nice shot. We got one, boys.
Reading on that terror newspaper about,
Oh!
Ooh, nope. I'm closer, bud.
Drop this doe over here.
Got him! Got him!
It's a button buck.
I got me one.
Grab your ATV, man.
got me him.
You really think this fat son of a bitch is gonna fit back there?
Well, where else are we gonna put him? We can put him on the hood of my fucking Can-Am.
I'm gonna try to cross right here.
Fuck no, man.
I stalled him.
Strap him down. I don't care.
Well, you're gonna have to do it. My thing, my arms are broken.
Come on, full sender. Yeah. I had to get a little wet. Good thing I love these snorkels on this thing.
We're down by 1096.
1096. Oh, well, we already got.
Oh, I got me a doe.
They
I
got themselves a doe as well. Or he did. Where
well,
in the world?
My doe. He's just trying to take credit for it.
No, I'm just trying to help him back, man. I'm trying to help. You, throw him on the back. You're going to get 18. Then if you're
done. I'm not going to be Carolina squatting all the way back.
Someone might have to load up my doe.
All right, let's get your doe loaded up on there. All right.
Holy
I got
up
some reason
my. My straps are messed up. I need someone else to strap it down for me.
Dude, he just ran across the water.
My straps are messed up, too.
All right, let's get this thing loaded up there.
All
right. All right, so we got that deer all cut up. Let's go find them.
Because I heard that one of them got a big old buck.
Yeah.
Yeah, man, I got this big-ass buck down here. Came out of nowhere.
Drop them.
We're going to be eating good
not
tonight.
Even 10 yards from each other.
I know. Got
oh,
that
shit, there's a white buck. There's another
yeah.
buck. Grab that son of a bitch. Hit him. Hit him.
Y'all shot y'all's... Wait, whoever has that doesn't have...
I see him.
Let's do Kyle's right here. Oh, crap.
I got a second dough.
Nah, we got enough meat to eat tonight.
This motherfucker just got $2.
I got two more, boys.
I'm heading back to the... I'm heading back to camper.
I got it. They probably need help get carrying all that meat.
I got $3 now, boys.
Are y'all
well,
on
I'm
the
following
river?
You, then.
Yeah, dude, there's two over here.
I'm following her here then, and...
That's a doe, dumbass.
Well,
oh, there's people. Oh, sorry about that. Don't
Let's,
see me.
Hey, can you go grab my Can-Am and bring her over here?
You can just cut her up right there.
Hey, we're running
over.
Along the river. We don't see y'all.
Here.
Oh, look. Oh, shh.
Here, just load her onto the back of my player.
Oh.
Just load all the meat on the back.
Oh, that's a big old buck.
All right, there you go. There's three.
Got him.
There.
Dropped him.
Right
yeah, it's a big buck. Oh my gosh. That's a huge buck, too. I can see him through my scope.
See
oh
if I can
God,
make
oh,
it.
There's another buck down here.
Yo, he's got him a big old buck.
That's four deer in total now.
Got myself a big old buck there, boy. Oh, we eating good tonight.
That's a big old antler.
How many
right?
ways do you got enough for fucking 3 years of food?
Oh my goodness. Squat down and get myself a picture there.
Oh, I fell off my four-wheeler.
Yeah, man. Son. Oh my goodness.
That's the fourth buck I got today, boys.
Fourth today? You tagged out.
They go on. You must be out of tags. That's the first deer I got. Oh my goodness.
Yeah.
Man, yeah, let me get this thing all there skinned. My goodness.
I already got all four of mine loaded and ready to go, boys.
You know, you're tagged out.
You tagged out in fucking 3 hours.
Alrighty, so we got that. We got the deer skin. I heard that one of my buddies on the Bluetooth, what, you got you another deer?
Yeah, this is my third or fourth one already.
Third or fourth one, jeez, man. I want to see if
you
I can.
You better not let that game warren see that.
Yeah, you better not. You better be hiding them things in the camper freezer, dude. Okay, let's
oh,
see if
yeah,
I can make it across here. Oh.
Alrighty.
Come on, come on, come on. Well, if y'all want to, we can meet up at the camper.
Oh, hey, hey, don't come back to the. Got a good sized one.
She's down, boy.
Are you dumb? Are you dumb? Are you?
I'm back here, you idiot.
No, a dude in that Can-Am got him.
You can tag her, man. She's right across the river.
Dang on,
yeah,
son. You got yourself a lot of deer meat in that cooler, don't you, bro?
Dude, yeah, man. Look at the fucking passenger seat. Open that
some
gun.
Goodness.
She's almost packed full.
Man, I tell you what, I took that head off that deer. I'm racking that thing in the camper.
I'm about to do
I
the
got,
same here.
I think that's my third or fourth one already, man.
Better not let the DNR see that or you're going to get to jail.
I'll be
that's
fine.
That's what I'm tagging it. That's what I'm tagging. I was next to it, so.
I bet you there's some more downriver here if we take it nice and slow.
I ain't killing no more, man. We have enough deer meat to feed, what, for a few months?
Oh, buddy, is that another one? No,
sir. That's a person there, bud.
No, not that way I'm walking.
They like to chill around this river here. That's what I've been reading up on that there news article on my cell phone.
They're not wrong, buddy. They're not wrong.
I saw that deer drinking that water, and I was like, it's time. And I didn't know it was a buck, and then I was like, oh, my goodness. Look at the rack on that thing.
Oh, look. Hey, stop. Look across the way, buddy.
Oh, my goodness.
You want to smoke?
I got mine loaded up.
Oh, yeah, I'll smoke her.
Hey, wait. Smoker. I haven't killed me one. I haven't
Sorry,
shot me one.
You killed yourself one.
I want to shoot me a buck.
Boom.
Oh, nice,
Ooh,
man.
I just dropped me another doe.
I mean, if you want it, you can tag it, because I can't tag anymore. I only had one buck.
I tagged that buck that he shot on.
Well, you have more
God.
Tags, don't you? Back on, I can hear some gunshots.
Yeah. Alright, I'm gonna run
yeah,
over
Yeah, yeah, run over there and get the deer meat off of that thing.
I'm right across the river.
I can't let them DNR see me with that.
I got a little bit more room in my cooler.
I gotta take this picture.
Where is that thing at? Where is it at?
Right down here.
Where?
Right there, in the middle right there.
Oh, you got another good one.
Yeah, that's a big old rack, isn't she?
Yeah, it's bigger than the one I got over there, man. That was a big old one.
Yeah, the one that I claimed. Or had to
hey,
cook
guys, there's another one right above us. She's running.
Crap.
I see there's another fooler over here. Is that one of our buddies?
Yeah,
yep.
That's me.
I missed her.
Are you serious?
Downstream.
Hey, there's your deer that you got. You got yourself a big old doe.
Yeah.
She's running downstream, man. I don't know.
I pulled this
jerry
can out of the back of this thing.
Yeah, I think we got ourselves enough deer. Maybe we might want to head back to the camper.
Yeah,
I'm trying
tired.
To get me a buck. Hang on. Are you skin that deer up? It ain't my deer.
No, I ain't claiming it.
You the one who shot it.
I'll but you.
I ain't got enough room
shit.
In my cooler to do anything, so if I'm gonna do it, I'm gonna take that head.
I got probably another inch or two I can mush in there, but that's about it.
Yeah, you ain't got enough room for all the meat on there.
I'm slowing mine up on the racks till we get back.
Now, I just need to remember. We need to go this way, right? Oh, sorry about that.
Yeah,
you need to go over that bridge and head.
I'm about to go get the general off the trailer, so I have more room for the.
Oh my goodness, you spun out. Daggone Polaris issues, am I right?
Oh my gosh, I know the traction.
Another.
Sucks.
Here another one.
Oh, boy,
you're
going down the river right there.
Oh, my goodness.
Oh, well, one just walked up behind me.
Boom.
Oh, there's another one down. That's a big
We are one. Eating good tonight. Alrighty, so after a long day of hunting and a long night of hunting and riding, we officially got, what, about 10 deer between each of us. So I'm ready to roll if y'all are.
Yeah, I'm ready to roll. I'll have to ride with you, though. The wife came out here and took my truck. She needed it to move furniture.
All right, let's go.